afternoon and welcome back. My name is Oprah and today's special guest is the one and only Michael Jackson. Please welcome him.
Hi.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you for having me.
So, Michael, what inspired you to start a musical career?
Well, basically my father forced me to, but now I love it.
And when did you know that you had a future in music?
When I left the Jackson 5.
If you weren't a singer, what do you think you would be doing instead?
I would probably be a kindergarten teacher or an excellent dancer.
Are you recording any new music?
Yes, I am.
Are you planning on having any new surgery soon? I recently got my boobs done.
Yes, I'm planning on squeezing and lifting all with my nose.
Who would you like to work with in the future?
With Maluma. He's super handsome.
Will you be performing in the Grammys later tonight?
Absolutely.
What do you think about Miranda Cosgrove?
I'm glad you asked. I think she's really good looking.
What's the most meaningful song to you and why?
The Way You Make Me Feel, because I just...
Can you play it for us?
Absolutely.
Thank you. For today. Thank you, Michael, for being here today. And thank you, audience, for joining us. Bye! And when did you notice you had a feature in music?
Hi.
Pleasure.
Thank you for having me.
So, Michael, what inspired you to start a musical career? What the fuck?